life. Life on a farm can be serene. Sometimes it's hard, sometimes routine. But when there's something exciting out behind the barn, will come from miles around to spin a crazy yarn,
crazy yarn,
such a yarn.
Oh, wow. That's too loud.
Bill Grogan's goat.
Bill Grogan's goat
was feeling fine.
Was feeling fine.
Hate prerequisites.
Hate prerequisites.
Right off the line.
Right off the line.
Bill took a stick,
Bill took a stick,
gave him a whack,
such a whack,
and tied him to,
tied him to the railroad track,
the railroad track. The whistle blew,
the whistle blew,
the train drew nigh.
My oh my,
Bill Grogan's gone. Was doomed to die. It ain't no lie.
You decide.
Terrible, terrible pain. Of awful pain. Awful pain. Coughed up the shirts.
You okay?
Voodoo donuts was a poor choice.
Oh.
And flag that train, now I'll exclaim, the goat was mad, really mad. Chased Bill around,
knocked
him right down to the ground, to the ground. And here's the strangest part,
and here's the strangest part.
And the goat was heard to say,
heard to say,
man, listen, dude, nah, nah, it's a goat, get it? Nah. All you people over here with me. Nah. Yeah, they got it. And all you, what?
What are you doing? What? It's crazy.
What? I'm teaching them how to talk like a goat. I mean, they got the goat sounds. Doing the, yeah, I'm showing them goat sounds.
Well, maybe they'd like it better if you tap danced.
Ah,
maybe
they, yes.
That'd be good if you do a little tap dance.
Come on. Well, I'm no Tony DeRosa, but I'll give it a shot.
Literally. Come on.
Nah. Nah.
You owe me $10, all right?
Okay, here you go.
Then the goat said,
you'll get sued
by the SPCA.
SPCA. Well, that's the story of life on the farm.
Now do us a favor, and here our disclaimer. No animals were harmed in the arranging of this song. And that's the way.